we bring the best of the best together to compete in an ASW rodeo, an ASW challenge, if you will, so that we can highlight the training that's been going on across the fleet, have a little simulator scenario and a scenario with a live target with an actual submarine, and challenge these crews to make the best use of their tactics and their knowledge and their training.
Our unique things this year really are the introduction of P-8, and we'll be having mixed crews, P-3 and P-8. Okay, so the core mission being ASW, but from a multi-mission perspective, you can see it doing anything from search and rescue. It can be out just doing surface search, battle group operations, where it's protecting the battle space around the carrier. So it's got a lot of different missions it can do.
Displays on the aircraft and everything show a lot more, and it shows a lot more capability of detecting, you know, the final goal, which is a submarine. It's a great aircraft. As far as mission systems, we still have a little ways to go and a little ways of getting all the kinks out of it to make sure that it's fully mission capable. But I foresee great success with it in the future.
Some of the advantages that the Poseidon brings, with a few more being able to bring a few more sonobuoys on station, and with the training that the crews have gotten here, it'll be tough. It'll be a close run. But I think that the P-8 certainly has the ability to take the trophy this year.